I have no idea whether this is gonna catch it or not. I can aim it. I'm sitting on
I brought my tripod, which is like, I thought I was coming in a cart, which has a cup holder that is exact. And found this situation. So I'm taking a stab at leaning it up. That thing has a good angle. I chose to go with it.
Might work.
Anyway, so yesterday I came to the range and I thought of something new to do. How I could not, I probably thought of it other times, but it wasn't the right time. So the new was, let's just get in here and you're done, and then you go. Because I was always trying to time it. So that quieted it right down, it seemed to me. I only hit about 20 balls out of 100, and I went and showed it to this guy who's got one of those tracker. And I was able to have great results. Because my good results never travel from one time to another. This is what I believe is the key. So I knew I had to put it down for history. That he's sure he found the secret to the key. I mean, the key to the... And that's what comes up. Looks like you still work your way up to it. That's all you ever wanted, 35 years of playing golf. Repeat it. A little lazy, goes right, solid contact. Had a wing on that. Next to the target woods. That, see, my enthusiasm is picking up, and I hope it leads to a... That one went left for the first time, first ball year. So, see how easy you can change it. Right across, hit fat, so we skipped over the target. So I went over to this tech place afterward and tracker and hit three balls and they were all great. And the third one, this is the usual thing, it's about 80%, 20%, single pivot swing. This is the other one, 80%, 20%, same stance. And I said, I haven't hit it this way in 3 years because I've been doing this one for about five. I stepped up and creamed. I'm afraid to see if I can't repeat it this time. It's good. Yeah. That could be my new hobby, coming out to try and make peace with this one. It'll always be available. So I showed this guy, and I think he's a believer, and that's pretty major. I've been working on it for 18 years, and he would be the first. No question. My friend puts up with me. He's something. He said what I've been telling people for years is I think that kids will learn this so easy. Because I showed this guy today. This is the, if you can do this, you've got the stance, right? Then you grip, turn. When your wrists hinge, this is the change that made my swing what it's supposed to be. And then you swing and that takes care of the aim. All the miss hits seem worth it. Weird people, I forgot about you. I verbalized my understanding was it drifted. Close to being easy for me. You can't imagine what that means after all this time. The guy at the simulator place thought it would be easy to teach. Sure. Yeah. I'd mentioned it before, but he thought he didn't understand, so I would have told him about this 80%. He couldn't believe it when he saw it. And then I set up back here, and that threw him. And I had great results. So it was really fun. Now I gotta get back to work. I gotta start making a living for the first time in a long time. Having to makes it easier. Makes it easy. It's been easy for the most part. But I have, always brings me back to tech issues, I have to say. Deal with and always have problems. I want to see if I can get this to be automatic. Gotta start somewhere. Wow. We came in and came back. shouldn't have let the highlights of yesterday mess up my idea that I'll be relearning this swing forever. I've said that before. That's what keeps it interesting. Yeah, I thought I could just do it automatically after yesterday. Those were lucky results. A little. One, some was, I just couldn't believe it was great. I gotta get there and be conscious of gripping and staying, and then I'm done with it. That thought didn't save me. That one had good results. Mistaken that I solved everything. Oh my. Keeps me busy. Two chances. Hoping for a perfect swing. There's one over there.